Hello, my name is Rob Veeman and I'm here at the world's leading horticulture trade show, the GreenTech in Amsterdam. I'm going to visit a lot of companies and to hear the latest news and innovations and to hear what distinguishes them from all the other companies here at GreenTech. Ready for takeoff? Let's go! I'm standing in the booth of Meteor Systems next to Peter. Peter, welcome.
Thank you. Welcome to our booth.
Yeah. Thank you very much. What kind of company is Meteor Systems?
Meteor Systems is a family-owned business and we exist more than 20 years. And what we do is we bring the water to the plant and what the plant too much gets, we recycle. And that's in one sentence more or less what we are doing.
And for how long are you doing that international?
From the start off, we thought that the world is our market. And we started our showroom, of course, is here in the Netherlands, Belgium and Germany. But we always thought that it is important to be worldwide. Mm-hmm. So when there is something in the world, it's always somewhere good.
Yeah.
So
from
the start on, 20 years ago, we started to work global. Yeah. We started with North America and from North America, a little bit more to the south, Russia.
So almost everywhere.
Almost everywhere.
All right. Yeah. When we look into the future, where do you see the possibilities to grow for Meteor Systems?
There are actually two main things that what will keep our growth. It is China, the upcoming market in China. Well, there has to be a lot of work to be done in China, but also with new products in the same market. I'm looking at growing on water. I'm looking at for strawberries, young plant propagation products. So that are things where we focus on.
And why is China so important for your company?
If you see, we have the last 10 years, we had a real good market in Russia and the countries, the Russian-speaking countries actually. And we see that the same is coming now in China. So for the coming 10 years, there will be a huge market.
Okay.
And the market is that big, if only you have a small piece.
It's big enough.
Yeah.
And to expand in, for example, China, How important is personal branding and good marketing for your company?
It's very important. While we have the experience from North America and from Russia that our products are from a brand. So if we set the brand in the market, we will have a piece of that market. And the quality that stands for that brand, Meteor Systems, that's very important for us.
Finally, we're here at the GreenTech. What's the eye catcher you have here at the GreenTech for all the visitors?
We have a couple of things. One of the things we're standing here next to us, that's the mini air tunnel. Mm-hmm. And we do for strawberries in the fields with a slide cover and it can open. So that's from climate point of view, is that a real good product what we have put up in the market lately.
Okay, thank you very much. Your most important spirit here at the GreenTech.
Nee, the whole world will be ours.
I wish you a good future.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.